El intestino de dermatofibroma es a non-tender, firm, dome-shaped lesion, usually less than 1 centimeter, and usually hyperpigmented. So it looks a little bit like brown. Brown is non-tender, that's important in order to differentiate between other or among other lesions. The treatment is just conservative usually, but can be excised with shaved biopsy or shaved excision, and the patient can have multiple dermatofibromas, and this should for the evaluation of neurofibromatosis type 1 or type 2. But here we are just talking about a dermatofibroma or a dermofibroma that is a usually benign lesion if it's just one, usually appears in the lower extremities and has the sign of button hole sign. This button hole sign is that if we put pressure in the dermatofibroma, there will be dimpling or dimple when we push it out. So it looks like a hole, and this is due to fibrous material because this is a proliferation of fibroblasts. So we will see this is very important, this clinical sign of button hole sign.